sung loud and proud. They are cutting stages here, as it's played wide by James Rodriguez. His qualifying campaign. Muriel, nice build-up. He's done extremely well for his side there in the minutes they've previously gone. Rodriguez! Could have been the moment to make sure they didn't put themselves into the history. It's a fine ball onto the boot of Luis Diaz. Luis Diaz will go for it! Oh, that's a stunning goal! And the Colombian goal drought is over in the most spectacular fashion. Just over 6 minutes. His great start to 2022 continues. It's a great ball in and off the bar, but the rebound is turned in. 3 goals and 3 points for Colombia. As substitute Mateus Uribe gets in on the out this time. Oh, it's a lovely takedown here by Borja, who's denied. But he scores second time. 2 for him, 4. And the goals are starting to flow again for Reinaldo Rueda's side.